This question would be best solved by the concept of allegation. In case you are not aware of this concept, please refer to our video on allegation. The two qualities involved are 20% and 70%. The resultant quality is 50%. The difference here is 20%, therefore 20. The difference here is 30%, so 30. Therefore, the ratio in which the two solutions A and B were mixed, the quantity ratio of quantity would be 2:3. Now this says 120 liters of 20%. This refers to 20%. So if the ratio is 2:3, this is 120. So this has to be 180. What was the volume of 50% ammonia that was produced? So it's not asking you 180, it's asking you the total. So the total is 300. That's right.